looking for a body. He said that he's not going to live for. Now I said, no one. Woman don't born for you. You get that many for woman for us. They don't born. I don't want to be picking mad at you. Come on, to now carry. I go to Ghana. Now carry my picking. Come back for there. Now say if I see you for there again, from there now carry a corner. I said, Richard, let this woman be picking the teach because of I remember for that. I said, me not the teach for there again. Around 5 minutes, they gonna come and say, Enoge. They said, I picking the hospital. I say, the hospital. Which hospital is it? In the hospital, I say yes. Now if Papa say that person gonna say, they say for the village for that. I said, the Russian come here. Now we now make us take us home. Why we reach here now? Now we cross and say, no, get up, keep my picking. You don't look up for sign. You don't look up for sign, motto.
That was Mrs. Gladys Aigbe accusing the Enoge of Uruo village, His Royal Highness Friday Ogiraki, of being responsible for the death of her daughter, Faith Aigbe, whose corpse was found inside a car at the Central Hospital in Benin City on Thursday 9th September 2021. Enoge Friday Ogiraki, who said he knew Faith Aigbe at the College of Education, Kiadolo, near Benin, several years ago, when they were both students, said they entered into relationship in February 2020, which culminated in the over 8 months pregnancy, when her mother, Mrs. Gladys Aigbe, insisted that she would not allow her daughter to marry him. Hence, she took her to Abuja, where the pregnancy was aborted. Enoge Ogiraki said the deceased came to his house few days after her return from Abuja to plead with him to forgive her for the termination of the pregnancy, which was almost due, an action she hinged on the pressure from her mother.
The pregnancy is 8 months plus, let me say 9 months, when her mother took her to go and abort the pregnancy without my consent. I don't know anything about it. I was shocked and surprised. Even in my conversation with her, is there. I even told her, you have done what your mother asked you to do.
The Enoge of Uruo village, Friday Ogiraki, also presented the WhatsApp written and voice chat with Faith Aigbe few days before her last visit to his house after the abortion of the over 8 months pregnancy.
Baby, I don't see your face for the time I tell you. Let me call you, just number. I don't know someone to tell you for phone. As I call you again that time. I don't go where for this thing. You say the woman saying a risk, big risk now take. Say well, go do that kind of thing. Say the thing, say no come out finish before. Let me call the fee pay. All those things. Say as it be so. See my body you still open. See my money you still open where. See my body you still open. Say but I try and see as it be so my body nice fresh. I be like person with new all those kind of things. See no full finish. I mean better than the pain. So now same I tell you.
On how the corpse of late Faith Aigbe was discovered in his car at the Central Hospital in Benin City, the Enoge further explains.
I never abandoned the corpse inside my vehicle. She died inside my vehicle when I'm taking her to the hospital. When I get there, I start contacting her family people so that they will come. Let's take the body to the mortuary. Calling them, they refused to come. I said, okay, since they refused to come, let me go to the nearest police station, who is under my jurisdiction, who can help me out. And my family people were there. That's how I went straight to Olobo Division. Before they get there, another news have been spreading.
Thank you.
A visit to the palace of the Enoge at Uruo village further gave these revelations on their relationship.
Investigations revealed that though His Royal Highness Friday Ogiraki has not paid the dowry of Faith Aigbe. This is the residence where Faith Aigbe has been living with His Royal Highness. Please join me. Let us go into the room where Faith has been living in this house. Here is the room Faith Aigbe has been staying with His Royal Highness Friday Ogiraki in his palace. So, you can also see the baby things the expected mother has arranged And His Royal Highness has also arranged these baby things in expectation that a newborn baby will come into this house.
Sources disclosed that the Enoge of Uroho Village, His Royal Highness Friday Ogirahi, is already with the police to explain his own side of the story.
To further buttress that Faith Aigbe has been staying in this house with His Royal Highness Friday Ogirahi, these are the clothes she washed and dried a few days ago before the incident. From Uroho Village, Ugobaha Local Government Council area, Benedict Okache, EBS TV News.